feel it. I like what the young man said. Facebook can't feel it. Instagram can't feel it. Snapchat can't feel it. But the only thing that will fill that void in your life is the power and the presence of the Holy Ghost. I wish I had someone in the room that knew that the Holy Ghost would fill every empty void in your life. The Holy Ghost will fill you, amen, until you break yourself loose. The Holy Ghost will fill you, amen, until you break loose of the stuff that you were going through. He'll fill you until your struggles are gone. He'll fill you until your temptations are gone. He'll fill you until your stresses are gone. When you really get the Holy Ghost, you'll go down one way, but you'll come up another way because of the power and the infilling of the Holy Ghost down on the inside of you. I wonder if I have anybody in this house tonight, and you're saying, preacher, amen, I don't want to leave here without the power of the Holy Ghost. Preacher, I don't want to leave here without another level of the Holy Ghost. Preacher, I don't want to leave here without the presence of God in my life. If you know you want it, with everything down on the inside, you want to take your right hand and you want to lay it on your neighbor's shoulder. And when you lay it on him, just holler, Holy Ghost. Hallelujah to God. If that neighbor didn't move, amen, you probably were touching the wrong one. You were touching somebody who really don't want them in their life. You were touching somebody who really don't want the presence in their life. But take that right hand and find the person in back of you. When you find that person, take that right hand and wave it in there. Oh, come on here, wave it real good. Wave it in there. Because we're going to believe that by the time you touch that neighbor, that's going to be some power in that right hand tonight. Now take that right hand and lay it on your neighbor. And when you lay it on them,